We're here with Coach Ed Hottle after the 26-23 victory against Albright. And, Coach, I mean, when you look at some of the stats, I mean, when each team has over 300 yards total offense in a game, you wouldn't think that it would be a defensive struggle. But, I mean, your defense, not just in that final drive, but all game, really played outstanding today against a team that had a great quarterback and a great set of receivers as well.
Yeah, you know, hats off to Albright. You know, we look at the history between these two programs, and five of the last six games have come down to one possession, so we didn't expect anything different today. We expected it to be the same way, and it was. And, you know, our kids, you know, a little bit of adversity last week, losing late, you know, came out and really worked hard this week, and I'm really, really proud of the effort that we put in today. And, you know, these games can go so quickly in the other direction, but, you know, fortunately today we were able to affect the outcome in our favor.
Well, and when you look at a 26-23 game, you look at some of the stats, you wouldn't think that there wasn't any scoring until the second quarter, and then when you had it, it was in the form of a safety.
Yeah, that's always the way it is. You know, it's just, you know, you look at last week's numbers too, you know, and to only put up 27, you know, same kind of thing. So it is a surprise statistically, but looking at the history between both teams, not a big surprise really, if you know in the story.
And you guys, coming into this, had the final three of your four games here at home. Is that important going down the stretch as you guys try to make that push for the postseason?
Absolutely. It's everything. You know, you look at, you know, if you start to break the schedule down, last week's opponent, this week's opponent, next week's opponent are all coming out of their bye weeks. You know, granted, yeah, we were coming out of ours last week as well, but, you know, that's a tough thing to have to overcome. And, you know, fortunately we're able to play here in front of our fans and, you know, and enjoy, you know, Friday night in our own bed. So it makes it, you know, makes it a little bit better, and, you know, our guys get extra juice to play in front of the home crowd, which is fun.
I mean, you talk about that juice. I mean, the fans were going crazy. It looked like the sideline was just madness. I mean, they kept the intensity up throughout the entire game. And after that interception that ended it, I mean, what was going on down here?
Yeah, you know, the cool thing about our program is the kids that aren't playing are so supportive of the kids that are playing. And, you know, we've had to coach them on that a little bit. You know, what is your role if you're not actually in the game? And it's to bring that juice and bring some of that momentum. And as our team matures and grows, we're starting to see more and more of that. And that, as a coach, is really, really exciting for me to watch, because they're listening to what we're telling them. You know, they're growing up right in front of us. And it's pandemonium. When those guys are all jumping and waving towels, it's really, really exciting, and it really helps to sustain momentum. We've been such a momentum team this fall that, you know, we've had to manufacture our own momentum to a degree, and so far it's going very well.
All right, and who do we have here?
This is my youngest son, Tucker Hottle.
How you doing, Tucker?
Good.
Good. Was that a good game today?
Yes.
Yeah? Are we going to get wins the rest of the here on out?
Yes.
All right. Now, it doesn't get any easier next week with Widener.
No. No, there's no easy games in the MAC. I mean, you know, you look at the history of the conference, and you know, it's so easy to fall into the looking at scores and who did this to who. And it really is an every week league, and things can change on a dime. And, you know, our guys are like, well, we're not going to the playoffs. I'm like, well, you don't know that yet. You know, you've got to be able to go out and play at a very high level every Saturday. And, you know, you really don't know what's happening until the season's over.
Excellent. Well, Coach, thanks for joining us. And we'll see you next week against Widener.
Thank you very much.